Previously. And now.
Alright, guys. Currently here. I accidentally quick loaded when I should have quick saved. If you quick load when you should have quick saved, you're gonna have a bad time. Take it from me. I know this. Oh, of course. Let's start out right with a lag spike. Why not? Okay, everything all. Yeah, let's bring out my scaredy cat gun. Spray and pray. Okay. There we go. Quick save. There we go. Okay. No more jump scares. Yeah, let's just chill out. Me some trouble, isn't it? Where's the footsteps? I hear it, but I don't see it. Oh, hi! Oh, wrong gun. Did he just, like, get lifted into the air as he died? Stupid idea 13. Yep, I was right. Okay. What else we got here? It's okay, it's good to do stupid shit once in a while. Reminds you you're playing a game and not, you know, fighting for survival and not dying. You know, trying to fight off a heart attack. Something bad's gonna be here. So, race right back. Wow. Could have gotten a lot worse. Who the hell is doing that? Oh, well, there. Okay. Anything interesting? No. Okay. Okay. It's okay. It's nothing throwing those barrels. It's my imagination. Oh, you. You actually don't scare me as much as the rest. You... am I not hitting you? Okay. Wow. I wouldn't mind more of those two-headed things. They don't scare me as much. I don't know why. I know they're, like, way freakier. And probably... every way, but they just don't feel strong like those fireball guys. Those feel strong, like they don't say hello, don't say hello, don't say hello. Hello, don't say hello. So something here. Backing up fast. Backup complete. Where's the turn the damn lights and turrets button on? Is that on? Okay. I really wish it was just a way to turn on the lights more. I might even do what I used to do when I was scared as a... Ah, what the hell? Ah, I hate you. What is this, the game and rage timer? You are taking too long, Kazi. The fuck builds a room like that? What a great idea for a machine room. Let's stick a little closet corridor that no one's ever going to use, and we'll put some armor in there. Put a red strobing light. It's okay, Kazi. We can do this. We're going at the rate of, like, you know, one room every 10 minutes, but we'll get there. We'll get there. Creepy ass game. Alright. Impact face! Okay. Dark shadow, sure, let's put a pillar in front of there so you can't really see what's behind it entirely. What the fuck is this? I hate you things! I've really had enough of those black things. I really have. It's just random. I kind of like the movie have been this interesting. Or this scary. No. They leave it all for the game. Much rather be entertained in a game and scared at a movie. You bastard. The fuck were you hiding? I hear Fine. You scared me. I don't know what's going on, but I hear people. I hear something. Just can't find out where the hell it is. I don't know why. Part of me is kind of glad that I can't open that door, because it sounds like it's coming from there. God, I don't know why I play these horror games. It's okay. I can do this. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh, I know what I'm forgetting. Yay, it's...
Audio log for Jack Smith, benefits analyst in HR 1024-2145. I just went through another batch of accident reports from the science team. We've had 5 more people hurt this week while working with the equipment. The most serious incident was John Hayes. His hand was caught in one of the plastic extrusion systems. He was performing maintenance on it, and states that he unplugged and had the safety key in his pocket. Arm up to the elbow before someone got him out. It's been reported that the machine is still running and we can't shut it down. The cost on that incident alone is enough to raise the red flag, but this is just one in a pile. We're going to overrun our budget on benefits payout this week. And while it's not my department, I have to assume that the new equipment budget is going to be blown out as well, because according to these reports, the equipment's breaking down on a daily basis. Please mark this for review in corporate, end of law.
The fuck was that sound? Oh, I can't look. Okay. I feel like I'm in a tight corridor or ventilation shaft, even though I'm not. Oh, there's something behind there, isn't there?
Oh, it startled me.
Man, I startled you.
I thought I was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. The hydra got blown a few circuits and is unstable. Be careful of that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area. I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.
No. Come with me. It looks like there's an option, so don't leave me. I know you're kind of weird looking. You'd probably stab my back, but I really don't want to be alone. This... okay. Let's let you go. Okay. Anything over here? Hear something. I don't know what it is. I could swear I saw something moving over there. Damn it. Lag spike. Can you please stop the lag spikes? I really, really gotta figure out, try something else to stop that. Okay, guy. I could shoot you from here. God, this shit is creepy. Okay, you know what? Screw it. You guy, okay, there you are. Wait, there's something else here now. Okay. Ah. Okay. So what are these things? I don't know if they're zombies or not. I call them zombies. But I don't know if that's what they really are. I mean, they're probably like more like possessed, because zombies and guns. There's something over there. Oh, let's see what that is. You guys just swarm? Is that what you do? I don't know why I'm not as afraid of them. I mean, yeah, jump scare's a jump scare, but they're just not that strong. I mean, the older Dooms never really scared me. I know it was all... you know, it was was mostly like, oh, here's a cool creature. Here's a cool gun. Here's a cool way of killing it. And that was that. Wasn't really anything else to it. But now it's like, ooh, I wonder what corridor we could put this in. Just in case. Nope, okay. It's probably a good thing. Like my head's in a washing machine or something. Okay.
Safer worlds for everyone.
You know what? You people have brought me nothing but hell, demons, jump scares, and bad ideas.
As part of its ongoing commitment to create safer worlds for everyone, the UAC recently unveiled its development of the Hydrocon. Though still in its prototype
probably
stages,
20-minute long parts of me going through two fucking rooms.
Forever end all shortages of water and by creating iron oxide molecules, the Hydrocon produces oxygen and hydrogen cheaply and safely without the need for large amounts.
I'm sorry, guys, about this. Like, what the fuck?
It can be used as home appliances to today's most demanding rocket engines. A side benefit of producing this fuel is an endless supply of pure, spring-like water
that is more refined than any earth. Probably should have just run around the corner and wait for them to run. But you're gonna stay dead, right? Okay. Alright, nothing being any walls or anything like that. Just getting some discarded ammo shards and ammo. Or armor shards and ammo. Yeah. That's all I'm doing. Oh, and I'm checking my PDA. Maybe I got a new post on Facebook. Friend Johnny sure loves to post a lot about his status. He's got this new girlfriend and everything. It's like, yeah. That was a bad joke. I'm sorry. No. Oh, no audio. All right. Let's go back. Nothing. Ship for some beers. I'd much rather have beers now than this. I really gotta. Okay, brace for impact. Alright, screw you, I don't care. I'm tired of taking a long time doing this shit. Just come down, come at me. Yes, you're plentiful. You have two heads, and tentacles, and multiple eyes. And you're, what? Why are there so many of you now? Yep, that was all fine and dandy. You happy? Yeah, happy game. I think I give up now. I think I've really had enough of all this sounds, these scares. Why not? I don't care. You know what? Take me. Just take me. I'm tired of. I'm through playing the game and stuff. I insert rant here because I'm, of course. This game hates me. Oh, every single time he says hello, we'll make something jump out. Every time he gets fed up with the game, we'll just give him the next, you know, checkpoint so he knows he's progressing. We'll make a brace for impact when there's really nothing to brace for impact for! We'll add like 50,000 frickin' sounds! All thank you for your patronage. I guess I shall now feast. I guess. I'm going to assume I didn't see what I think I just saw. You know what? Yep. You know what? I'm just gonna broke this. Gonna nibble on some of this. He left me some of the good parts. Nom noms. You know what? I'm going to ignore the sounds. I'm going to see if I can get some Robocola. You guys want some Robocola? How about some Thirsty Burst? What if I want? Hey, I guess this place is completely void of soda, but not void of soda machines. It's okay. Soda makes you all jittery anyways, apparently. Oh, yes, that's why! Ha ha ha, you're a demon! Oh, it's clever, yeah! Let's jump around, let's throw fireballs! Yeah, I have spider eyes in case you fucking shoot out half of them. Something. The fuck's wrong with me? Okay, it's okay. I got my shotgun. I think I'll use some of this because I got plenty of ammo. Oh, is there some? There's somebody behind there. No. Oh, you wait there. So I think I found some armor bits. Can always use armor bits. Even though I'd rather have, you know, more health. Just in general. Like, your armor lasts fucking forever, but your health will just drop like that. Oh, look at that. More demons. Oh, that's fine. You know what? I hate you guys. I really do. Where's the second one? Yep, because you guys never travel alone anymore. Hey. Are you going... Why do you do this to me, game? Really? You make shit appear, I start shooting, and now they just start walking away. I feel safer to know it's dead. Can't you give me that, at least? Oh, fuck.